out and want to fight for you. You know, what's the best thing for the deal?
Guys, Angel Barrios, 26 victories, no defeats, 17 on knockout. He is the defending undefeated WBA super lightweight champion.
A huge opportunity overall. I mean, I'm very excited. I mean, this is a very winnable fight for me, you know, regardless of what everybody is saying. And I mean, I'm just excited, you know, to be back in the ring, you know, to be here in Atlanta. But like, it's a great opportunity.
Do you think people underestimate your size? You're a true 140, you know, they underestimate your size.
I think so. I think it's not going to be until people see us both in the ring, you know, we come fight night that they're going to really realize, you know, the how much size I have, you know, for 140.
Mario, do you feel you said that kind of almost, you feel almost disrespected that people kind of counted you out when he's the guy coming up two weight classes, you're the champion.
Yeah, I mean, you know, somehow, you know, he's still the favorite, you know, even though, I mean, he is the challenger in this fight. But, you know, I mean, I just take it as motivation.
Right.
Mario, what advantages do you have coming on Saturday night over Tank Davis, although he's coming up two weight classes?
I mean, height-wise, you know, just reach, you know, those are the major advantages. But, you know, like I said, I mean, I'm just as dangerous as he is. You know, I'm just as explosive, just as fast, and I'll be able to show that come fight night.
When opportunity came around, when they called you, hey, Tank Davis wants to face you, what did you say?
Oh, man, I was like, let's do it. I was like, I'm not going down to 135. But then that's when they were like, nah, he's going to come up. And I was like, yeah, man, even better.
Been on this undercard before, so what have you seen, you know, that you can take into this fight on this undercard without giving away the secret? You've seen a fight before.
Yeah, no, I've seen a fight plenty of times. You know, like I said, he's a great fighter. He's been very successful in the lower weight divisions with smaller opponents. But you know, this is a different fight for him as well.
Do you feel that being his last fight, he was against a tall, long guy like yourself, but obviously you know, 130 pounds in Leo Santa Cruz, and he had some issues there until he got Leo out of there. I feel like, did that give you any, confidence or strategy, kind of seeing that and kind of maybe, you know, taking something from Leo Santa Cruz's performance, I guess?
I didn't take too much away from the Santa Cruz fight. I mean, I feel he fought Santa Cruz, you know, the way he did, because he didn't respect Santa Cruz's power. But, you know, with our fight, you know, he's gonna have no other choice. But I mean, he's not gonna fight me the same way he fought Santa Cruz. And whatever he does come fight night, I mean, I'm gonna have to adapt.
Do you feel that you'll get all the credit you deserve, being that he is moving up to weight classes and all this stuff? I mean, I feel like, like you said, he's favored to win, so you better get the credit, right?
Yeah, no, I mean, I should, but I mean, as a boxing fan, for you, man.
Mario, a lot of talk has been about the size difference. Do you get the sense that maybe, aside from your size, your skills are being overlooked?
I think that's definitely one thing that hasn't been highlighted just as much, you know, as my size. I'm just as skillful. I've been boxing just as long as he has. And, I have an excellent boxing IQ as well whenever I step in the ring.
What about him do you feel, I don't know, it's maybe the biggest thing to look out for yourself going into Saturday?
Just knowing, you know, that any time, you know, I mean, Javante, you know, from round one to round 12, you know, he's a dangerous fighter. You know, it only takes one punch, you know, to change the fight. And he definitely has that one punch.
Do you feel the power will carry us to 140?
I mean, I don't know. I'll find that out, come find that. But, I mean, we prepared, you know, as if he is.
Cool. Thank you, guys.
Mario.
Thank you, Mario.
Appreciate your time, brother.
Appreciate it, Mario.
Thanks, Mario.